Discovery. So number one, the word of God helps you to discover your place, your purpose, your destiny. Number two, your abilities and your giftings. Inherent abilities. Write them down. Know them. Number three, service. One of the most powerful channels and platforms to find your place in destiny is service. Even service in the house of God.